about 20 years ago.
There was this girl. Dad was a federal judge. So she probably had it in her mind that she was going to follow us. So she's home one Christmas, and her dad's on this big racketeering case. The defendants want to get self-defense. So they hire this guy, Max Petrich, get him to pay her father a visit. And the way he pays people a visit is to break in and tie up their loved ones and force them to watch while he burns his targets alive. And then he takes a wire hanger and twists it around and brands his initials into each one of them so they will never ever forget. After I was recruited into the fraternity, I found out that Max Petrich's name had come up weeks before the federal judge was killed, and that a fraternity member had failed to pull the trigger. We don't know how far the ripples of our decisions go. Kill one, and maybe save a thousand. That's what we believe in, and that's why we do it.
Adieu.
Your target.